special services within the Bloomfield School District. I have experience with the VEST program, which is Vocational Education Student Training. We developed that program to work with students who have learning disabilities, cognitive impairments, to expand their ability to develop job skills and life skills and to have employability once they leave Bloomfield High School. And what the student needs is what they get. If they need something more focused on leisure skills or job skills, that's what they get. If they need something that's more focused on building up their social skills, then that's the program that they get. So we are looking on building individualized programs for each student.
I think VEST has done me well.
It's important because it gives my life in this school more meaning.
I learned a lot in VEST over the years. Biology, geoscience, English.
I'm not nervous anymore.
Like, when I was first starting freshman, I was scared, like, okay, what am I supposed to do? I'm going to be a senior next year. I'm going to miss this school because this is my home.
Evans, better known as Terry, that means I'm not in trouble. I have taught in Bloomfield since 1981. I also coordinate and help with the Bloomfield Special Olympics. We currently have a really nice program.
When we do all the Special Olympics, because we do activities and stuff and get awards, very proud and happy.
Do a lot of things best, like go to Special Olympics after Giants, first time going to Giants Stadium.
How's work going? I always say it's great because I love the kids. So that's my favorite part by far. I work with great kids every day, all day. It just makes my job really fun and it's something that I really look forward to doing every single day that I come here. And not that many people can say that.
I like all the best teachers in the program that do a very good job here.
They're tough but strictly fair and I respect them a lot.
My students seem to enjoy the lessons we do each day. These kids are awesome.
I think we have very good teachers here. I do salute the teachers and what they do and what they do to help. And it's just a very big upside.
I ask the teacher. They show me in a better way.
I think it's a great program. I think they do great things. I love watching them work. They're happy students and they get along fine with the rest of the population, so I think it's a great program.
So I'm trying to ask them not yes and no questions.
Come on, give me the yes and no questions. I can take it.
Here you go. What I like most about working in this program, in the VEST program, is the variety of students that we have, kids with different levels of learning, and we can employ a variety of different teaching methods to help the kids learn the concepts that we're trying to put forth here.
You have not just teachers that help you out, you have the instructional aides that help you out. It's been very beneficial.
I get help from my aide. I've been writing down notes. That's part of the work.
I am Mary Jo Roskowski, and I have taught in the VEST program for 30 years. But my favorite part is my vocational horticulture class, because not only do I get to go outside and work in the garden, but I also get to teach my students work skills that they can take with them to any job.
I go to ShopRite in the morning and work in the bakery.
It's a beautiful morning.
Just taking some clean, fresh air for me.
is Kelly Rear. I'm the SLE coordinator here at Bloomfield High School. I coordinate the structured learning experience. I became part of this program about 6 or 7 years ago, where I started working with the SLE population, and now we have grown our sites to ShopRite, we do the pet store, Joe Payne's home, lots of different sites in our community, and we're proud to expand our sites as we need. Not all students know what their goals are, what they'd like to pursue, so we like to give them lots of opportunities to explore different things. But then when the student becomes more comfortable in their what their skills are, what they're good at, what they like, what they don't like, we like to, you know, make it more personalized so the student will have an opportunity to have a more advanced exploration of something they're interested in doing.
Good job. Give yourself a round of applause.
Thriving at Bloomfield High School. The students are part of our community. They are able to take the classes that they need for high school graduation and get the life experiences that they will use to be productive citizens after high school. Highlight of my day is sometimes first thing in the morning, walking in and giving high fives to all the students that have just come in, fist pumps, high fives, and being asked about our next fire drill or evacuation drill, and it puts a smile on my face, particularly knowing that these students are really being very successful as part of our school community.
Is it just coincidence? I know it doesn't make no sense. Whistling a tune with glee, me, myself and I makes three. It doesn't take a scientist to prove to me that you're the best. It wouldn't change the twinkle in your eyes.
Hi, my name is Bill Huebner. I am the teacher for the Adaptive Phys Ed program at Bloomfield High School. There's no better way to start your day in teaching than with my VEST students. They're the best way to begin my day, to start, to get things going, have a smile on my face when I walk in, and it never feels like work. I'll tell you that. If I could have my entire day with them, it would be a joy. Goal of Adaptive PE is for everybody to be safe, have a great time, become more physically fit, and absolutely enjoy physical activity. And all of our kids do. We have a fantastic time with music and dancing and playing different games and everything that is involved with fitness and phys ed. And they do a great job, and like I said, what a better way to start my day.
If I only were a king, all your fingers would have rings. The biggest one would spell your name.
And I feel comfortable being with others who have a disability.
I've been learning some things I never, ever knew.
Let's just say that I'm competent.
Competent or confident?
Both.
I learned what to do, what's right.
I feel a little nervous, but excited. I just had to keep believing in myself to be growing stronger to start a new life.
It's a you and me, the fish in the sea, the stars up in the sky. It's a bird in flight that makes it alright and keeps this world, keeps this world. Keeps this world, keeps this world.